Dear Justina, I can't tell if I'm being paranoid. I have this friend. We'll call her Becca. We grew up together and our families are close. Red flag. She got engaged 3 months after me with the same ring. Not a super common style, but I chalked it up to coincidence. Now we are 2 months out from my wedding and she is copying every single design choice I've made. Invitations, everything. My mom is telling me that I am being a crazy bridezilla. What should I do? Yo mama is the problem. It's not crazy to think that people are copying you because people will do that. Having a wedding is not an original concept, but people are also unoriginal and they will just simply take your ideas and not understand why you feel a personal attachment to your decision about the napkin blend. With that said, stop telling her things. At this point, on your 2 months out, the wedding will go on. Take solace in knowing that when everyone sees hers, it will feel like the worst case of deja vu.